Two men who are accused of killing two people in parking lots near the Strip on New Year's Eve are back in court. Today, the state called three witnesses from each crime scene. Each confirmed the temporary tags on the suspect's car used in the crimes. Police say the gun found in their possession matched shell casings found at the second crime scene location. And at last check, neither had an attorney. They're both charged with murder. Both will continue to be held without bail.